We're going to the import and export settings page of the tools section of Yoast SEO. On this import and export page, you can do a lot of things, and they all have to do, funnily enough, with importing and exporting. First of all, you can import the settings from another site where you have exported the settings for Yoast SEO. So what you can do here is you can export the settings for your site, and then on another site you can import them if you want those settings to be exactly the same. You can also import from other SEO plugins. You might have been using another SEO plugin in the past and you might want to go to Yoast SEO. In that case, select the plugin that you were using in the past here, click import, and verify whether all the data has been properly imported. This will import post titles, meta descriptions that you might have set in that other plugin, things like that. If it's all done right, then select it again and check this box and then run import again. This will not actually import the data twice, but it will make sure that the old data from the old plugin is deleted so you don't have the data twice in your database. You can also import redirects if you're using Yoast SEO Premium. You can import redirects from other redirect plugins, or you can import them from a CSV file or from htaccess. All of these allow you to do simple things like importing, but if you have a very complex htaccess file, the import function will probably not work. So you can import clean, simple redirects, but you can't really do all the tricky things that you can do in htaccess. You can also export your own redirects and then import them on another site should you have moved your site or something else. Lastly, if you're using Premium, you can export your keywords. You can export things like your SEO title and meta description if you want to work on these in another location. So you can export all of these fields into one long CSV file, which you can later on import in things like Excel, or Google Sheets, or Numbers if you're a Mac user.